It is such an honor for me to be here today to second the nomination for approval on the floor of the Senate here of Judge Eugene Fahey. Again, a welcome to the judge, his wife Colleen, his daughter Anne, who joined him from Buffalo, New York. He is a constituent of mine, but he represents so much that's great about the city of Buffalo in Western New York. An individual who raised himself up by the bootstraps, working his way through college, ultimately gaining several different degrees, running for elected office as a councilman for the city of Buffalo, ultimately becoming a city court judge and then a Supreme Court judge, and now to the state's highest court. It is an extraordinary accomplishment for what is truly an extraordinary man in our midst here. He is a friend of mine personally. I have known him on a professional level for over a decade. But I knew Judge Fahey, then Councilman Fahey, by his reputation in our community for a long, long time throughout my childhood and young adulthood. His reputation precedes him. He's a man of great vision. He's a man who will bring the utmost respect and integrity of not only the law, but of people. Respect for people, helping other people. That is what this man is all about, from humble beginnings to the highest levels of the legal community. Judge Fahey deserves this accomplishment, and we will all be very well served with his nomination and approval to the Court of Appeals. I also want to recognize, for sake of full disclosure, that he is a fellow St. Joe's Marauder, and as a class of 1994 St. Joe's and a class of 1969 St. Joe's, which Judge Fahey is. I also want to recognize as a bipartisan room with our newly minted Senator Rob Ort, a 1997 graduate of St. Joseph's Collegiate Institute, which is bringing us all here together today. Judge, my greatest respects and congratulations. And with that, Mr. President, I vote aye.